is Janelle. I'm back with you with the new weave. This is the same hair, Saga Yaki human hair. I got this from my local beauty salon store for 80 bucks. This is in burgundy this time. This hair is the same. It's soft. The only thing I have problems with is it just like sheds a lot. But I guess it's because of the color. I don't know, but I'm loving this color. This color is like a deep red. It's not too light. It's just fine. I like it. What I have in is a closure, but I have to redo that. But I have that, and then my edges gel down. That's it. The hair is 18, 16, 14. I didn't use, you know, everything because of the closure. I left the 14 back, so I have one bundle back, and it's pretty long. Like the other one, the back one I had, and yeah, like I like it. It's nice. It's like this summer look, you can say, and you know, I rated 5 stars because the hair is beautiful. So if you guys don't have this hair, I'm telling you, pick it up. 5 stars is like the best hair on earth right now. For 80 bucks, I'll say go for it. And yeah, you can do everything with this hair. All I did was spray iron it just to show you guys my review on this hair, but no problems yet. I had it in like 2 weeks now. 2 weeks and it's still holding up. I mean, this hair is like beautiful. I don't know. I just love the yaki to it. And yeah, I did cut it. I haven't worn cut it, but I will be showing you guys pictures. And I know I keep saying I'm gonna do a review, but when I'm done with the hair, but the last review, it held up. I actually kept that hair, the black one, the Saga black one. And I might be keeping this one because it's good hair, it's human hair, and I rated 5 stars. So that's all I gotta say. I will be coming with you with more videos. I'm gonna get more into my, you know, personal life and be vlogging or that. Just let me know in the comments below and I'll get back to you. Bye guys.